India's chess team star Pragnananda Ramesh Babu stunned the world once again by defeating the world chess champion and the world's number one, Magnus Carlsen, once again this year. The young chess icon defeated Carlsen in the fifth round of the Chessable Masters online rapid chess tournament. Previously, 3 months ago, Carlsen lost to Pragnananda at the Airthings Masters event, where the teen chess prodigy beat Carlsen in the eighth round of the online rapid chess tournament. According to reports, this time the match was heading towards a draw in the fifth round when Pragnananda took advantage of a one-move blunder made by Norway's Carlsen and defeated him. With this defeat, Carlsen was pushed to the second spot on the leaderboard. The third edition of the Chessable Masters began on Thursday. Apart from Pragnananda, the 16-man tournament also features the world's youngest grandmaster, Abhimanyu Mishra. Prize amount of up to $150,000 is up for grabs, along with 2 qualifying spots for the next tour major. Pragnananda is currently sharing 5th place with Ding Liren. The finals will be held on May 25th and May 26th.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.